Hey YouTube, if you're looking for a good air conditioner, y'all, the Airmax 12,000 BTUs. Just got it in about 4 days ago. This thing is a jewel. Not my first Airmax. I bought an Airmax a year and a half ago, 8,000 BTU for a little room I got, and it's been awesome, no problem at all. So I got this one in, and it's getting the job done, y'all. Airmax 12,000 BTU. You can't hardly see it there, but that is an Arctic King. Stay away from the Arctic King. We bought this brand new and it didn't last 30 days. Let me show you the Airmax 8000. The Airmax 8000, y'all, it's been great, and I've had it about a year and a half now. Don't have to drain no water in neither one of them, other than like my other ones. And I would 100% recommend it. Catfish Terry, y'all. Thanks for watching.